Okay, so the shelf is done. You can see I don't have a beard. Yeah, had drilled today. But the shelf turned out really, really good. The grain of wood on those pallets, on those planks, really awesome. I sprayed just some regular lacquer over it. I did a lot of sanding. Oh my God. I mean, 2 hours of sanding. That's what it took to get this finish. I left it a little rugged like that. When you saw me put that piece in, you could see where, you know, I took the bark off, stripped it, but it looks really amazing. You can get and see the grain of the wood in there. Those pallet boards, I mean, people talk a lot of shit about those, but this looks really good when it's all done. I like that whole rugged, you know, it's not perfect, it's not uniform, but it looks, when it's done and the way it hits the light with the lacquer, it looks really cool. Like, that just looks like some old type shit. But took just simple pallet boards and made a pretty decent shelf out of it. And this is for one of the nurses at work. And I'm sure she'll be really happy with it. It's really sturdy, good base. Really happy the way the project turned out. And I got to keep all of my fingers, which is even more amazing. So, hope you like the project. If you do, leave a comment, like the video. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next project.